had my first crush in season 2. She'd pass me notes and fill our hands with glue. And in my corduroys we'd walk to school. I sat and crossed my legs like Jim would do. She moved away, I was on season 3. It hit my heart so hard I'd hardly speak. But I could find some peace and privacy. A paper company to sail with me. Turned down Jameson when I was 12. I spent that Friday night with Steve Carell, the one where Dwight became the head of sales. My 8th grade graduation wished me well.
Every moment, hold it close again.
Now the finale's done and I'm alone. I'm on a Netflix trip here on my phone. But who I am is in these episodes. So don't you tell me that it's just a show.
Tell me who I am.